We're learning more this afternoon about an overnight crash that happened in Sumter County on Manning Avenue, just north of Sumter. 45-year-old Eric Hazard was driving south on US 15 when he drove off the road and hit a light pole at a high rate of speed. The South Carolina Highway Patrol and the Sumter County Coroner's Office are continuing to investigate this incident.